This is my next project. It's going to be a gift for my mother. Her and her friends get together and play 500. And she's asked me to make a card holder for her. And that's what I've brought these cards for. To make a card holder. So let's crack on and do that. So the first thing we need to do is get some dimensions and get an idea of what we're going to do. Obviously it's going to be a box and of course lid, and then maybe some inlay from there. So we'll measure these up and get an idea of what we're doing. So I'm going to make the card box out of this Rimu. This is some recycled Rimu. That's come out of an old dining table that I salvaged the timber out of. Rimu's a native of New Zealand. It's a beautiful timber. Get these pieces down to 5mm and 3mm thick for the inside drawers for the card. Out of those three pieces, I've decided to book match these two. This will be the lid, and glue those together. Looks good. Square and flat.
It might potentially be a pair of. Attention, the Bunnings NPC. All the news, scores, and live commentary are here thanks to Ken Artire. Search News Talk.
Motorsport with CRC 556, made right here in New Zealand. Wellington's bowlers have got off to a strong start on day one of their second round Plunkett Shield cricket match against Canterbury at the Basin Reserve. At lunch, Canterbury are 59 for 5, with Wellington's Nathan Smith and Jamie Gibson taking 2 wickets each. Meanwhile, in Dunedin, the
Basin final in McDonald until 3 before we get into any more of the service. So,
continue to do a job for the team at hand. So yeah, hopefully I
lose to India, you'd have to think that everybody India would go on to beat.
carbon paper. I'm going to inlay some timber into that to match that in that sketch I've done. Of course, we've got the spades and the clubs and the hearts and the diamonds. And now I want to try and make a contrast between the timbers or the wood I'm going to use to depict that colour. So the black, red, black, red. So the black I'm going to use this swamp carry. This is quite dark, so it should be pretty good for the black. So I'll use that for the black. And then for the red, I've got some totara. This is another native of New Zealand. This is totara. This is a piece of wood I've actually I got out of the chainsaw carving of the big cow and calf that I did. This is a piece of the wood that's out of it. I was able to get some of it. And I'm going to use that as the red. And I'm thinking with the contrast, you'll get your difference in colour. So that'll be your reds, your hearts and diamonds, and that'll be your blacks, your clubs and spades. So let's start sketching them in, cutting them out, and getting them inlaid. That'll go. Ready for gluing in? It's ready for glue up. Sixty-seven. All right, let that dry. We'll pre-screw the holes with a steel screw so we don't strip out the brass ones when we put them in, because they're soft. Just like that. put the recess in the bottom so a pad can go in there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this pad, which should just fit in there, just like that. I'm going to cut this pad in half and it should drop into that slot perfectly. Perfect. Yep. That's the finished box. Pad. Card holder. Pack of cards, lid. Initial on it. Happy birthday, Mum.
I like sniffing flowers.
Do you?
And I like planting plants with Grandma, Granddad, Auntie, Nana, Papa. Everyone. And I like watching Uncle Wes and YouTube little. Like and subscribe.
You gotta put your thumbs up.
And like and subscribe.
Yay!